Yes. Yes. You guys ain't gonna get a year today. Guess what, guys? I was right all along. Shot creating, passing and ball handling, 6'5 or shorter, you will be able to get 90 overall or higher ball handling. I keep telling y'all, man, if you want to be elite out here, listen to your boy. I don't know how many times I got to tell you guys. This creation video you're watching is the first episode of my career series for the prelude. This is my legit first ever build in NBA 2K18. Your boy is never wrong. Why would I stray you guys away from the truth? Why would I? This is a must-watch video. Oh, that little screenshot you just seen? I'ma pop it up one more time. In order to have high enabled dribbling as a point guard, you gotta have passing and ball handling first. Oh. But if you switch it on up and come over to the shot creator ball handler, then go ahead and get them that top tier dribbling in. Yes, sir. Hey man, I want you guys to go ahead and like this video. We need what? Let's aim for 10,000 likes on this video. Let everybody in the world know that iPod was never wrong. iPod was never telling you guys some bull crap, some BS just to get views. iPod was keeping it 100 with y'all the entire time, yo. I never, ever lie to y'all about this, man. I told y'all my build is going to be crazy. I've already told you guys, primary skill shot creating, secondary skill passing and ball handling, point guard, 6'3", I'm a playmaking shot creator, and this year NBA 2K, get dropped off, because iPod says so. Make sure you guys subscribe, turn on notifications, I'll holla at you on the next one. Peace.
Case money.